Lifestyles of the rich and famous.
What you laughing at?
Well, I'm rich and famous.
It's just better, like, it's just like, you know what I'm saying? I can sip the cup while I'm rapping.
If you don't, you're nameless.
Funny as that.
Yeah. 84, that's three in a pot. These niggas jealous, I'm something they not. It's all good.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It is Kill Luke bringing you guys another gameplay commentary. And holy fuck, I know, right? It's been not even a week since I posted a video, and I'm already posting another video, so it's crazy. It's like the first time I've done two commentaries in 1 week and brought it to this channel, so I hope you guys appreciate that. I'm trying to post more regularly and be more active with you guys, so yeah, let's jump right into this. I hope you, oh yeah, almost forgot. I hope you guys like that intro, too. It's Wiz Khalifa's song on a mixtape, Taylor Alderus. Really good mixtape, I'd recommend it. And let me know if you like these little short intros. I know if it's less than 30 seconds, it doesn't count as copyright. And I don't even know if it would be copyright in the first place because it's a mixtape. It's off a mixtape. But anyways, let's jump right into this. This is a 58-gun streak with the ACR. And it's pretty impressive if you ask me, especially for the fact that I didn't even have extended mags on it. And half of the kills were with my MP9. I go on like a really slow streak at the start. It's like a 5-minute MOAB. It's pretty retarded. But then I start to pick up the pace a little bit and start rushing a little bit more, going in their spawn and shit. And it's kind of like I get two MOABs in one without dying, if that makes sense. I don't actually get the second MO, but I would have if they would have let you get it both in one life. Because, you know, two 24-gun streaks would be 48, and then it's like plus 10 extra kills. And I get, like, I want to say, like, 20-plus kills with my MP9 because I run out of ammo with the ACR a few times because I didn't even have extended mags unlocked. I unlock it in this gameplay, I'm pretty sure. Just like last gameplay with the PP90. It's kind of weird, but, yeah, playing on resistance and got flashbang, simtech, spawning with scavenger, hardline, and Syrup Pro. I had just unlocked Syrup Pro for this gameplay, and I was really stoked. I wanted to try out Soundhorn again. It's you know, it had been a while since I really got to use that perk with the specialist package or whatever. So I was pretty stoked about that. I was like, hell yeah, I'm about to go for a long gun streak here. Once I got the MOAB, it was like 120 points in, and I decided to not die and go for another one. I was like, shit, I could probably just get a pretty good gun streak here. And yeah, it's what I did. And you'll notice in this gameplay, a random actually calls in a MOAB. I was playing completely solo in this gameplay, I promise. I do not know that guy. He's not on my friends list or anything. I was playing by myself, so yeah, that's another thing that I thought was pretty impressive about this gameplay. It's my best gun streak ever, and I actually got it playing solo, so pretty cool. I was running around the map. I had no idea what was going on for the most part, and yeah, everything was pretty random. It's not like we were spawn trapping them, and you know, I could tell where they were spawning the whole time. I was just running around and flanking their spawn. I was playing really smart for the first part of the gameplay. And actually, I pretty much play really smart for the whole entire part of the gameplay. Until the last minute, you'll notice I choke. And to be honest, it's all because some stupid fucking riot shielder gets in my way and cockblocks me and just kind of throws me off in general. So you'll see here coming up at the end of the gameplay. But anyways, I just want to talk to you guys about a couple things real quick before I throw some music on in this gameplay. I'm going to be moving in a couple of weeks here. Maybe even sooner, maybe even longer. I'm not sure yet. But anyways, I probably won't have internet for a couple of weeks, maybe even a month. So hopefully I'll be able to post a couple of videos in between the time that I don't have internet. But just, you know, a little heads up for you guys. Don't delete me on PlayStation Network and don't unsubscribe from this channel. Hopefully, pretty please, you won't. And, you know, I can understand if you do want to, but it'd be really cool if you didn't at the same time. Hopefully I'll have a couple of videos to pump out for you guys. I'll do the commentaries ahead of time and either use a scheduled uploader or let one of my friends, you know, go on my account and upload them whenever. But yeah, that's just a heads up for you guys. And I don't know. I don't really know what to talk about for the rest of this gameplay, so I'm probably just going to put some music over it. I hope you guys enjoyed and like the video if you enjoyed this commentary, if you enjoyed the gameplay. Leave me some feedback down in the comments section below. I'd really appreciate that. And let's see if we can get up to 15 likes on this video. Maybe even 20. That'd be really awesome, you guys. You guys have been pretty fucking awesome about liking all my videos, so I really appreciate that. And I never really said it, I don't think, in a commentary, but thanks for 100 plus subs. That's really fucking cool that I already got 100 subs. I've only been doing YouTube for like 2 months, I want to say. Maybe 3 months. I'm not sure. But either way, that's still really good. And I appreciate every single one of you guys that watches my videos at the end of the day. I really do appreciate it. And yeah, I'm just rambling on about nothing now. So one more thing. Subscribe if you're not already. And if you guys want to link me your videos on Twitter, I'll like your videos on Twitter. And yeah, follow me on Twitter. Peace out. Bitch.
They just told me what had happened, and all I really cared about was rapping. You smoking and you drink, or you drinking and you smoke, but either way you got your shoes on when you wake up on your mattress. Damn, I'm tired of acting. Kids in my city's lives are vapid. We resort to Patrick Bateman reenactments. You love it then you hate it, or you hate it then you love it. Either way you gon' do it, cause none of us are above it. Yeah, I think too much, well I'ma stop thinking. I think I drink too much, I ain't gon' stop drinking. I'ma keep doing what I shouldn't do. You only live once, so fuck it and fuck you. If we fucking, I'll come through. Baby, what you giving up? I told her I'm that bad boy you've been looking for. Not really, but you sexy as hell. Okay, I'm a nice guy, you should stick with us. Smoking cigarettes, I got no regrets. I'm a boss man, they just don't know it yet. And what we do in my city is not thinking, just do, it's not them, it's just you. By ourselves, we've been doing the same shit forever. Well, let's start doing the same shit together. Yeah, things change once you end up acquainted. So let's keep doing the same shit. She told me, life is short, you should live it up. I told her, I'm the shit, you should stick with us. I called Stoy when they had me pissing in a cup. And then I quit till 420, I was in the cut. I got the title, and money comes with the title. Had my parents at my Shakespeare recitals. Then my rap shows, while I'm screaming, fuck them all. I'm looking at my dad, that nigga singing along. Got my whole fam with me, a couple tans with me, a couple friends with me. We high on the jitney, yeah. I want someone to think I'm someone, to point me out in the crowd, to wave at me in the clouds. Never really gave a fuck about my education, so consider this my academic resignation. Real men live life without hesitation, no trepidation, that's why we elevated. Smoking cigarettes, I got no regrets. I'm a boss man, they just don't know it yet. And what we do in my city is not thinking, just do, it's not them, it's just you. By ourselves, we've been doing the same shit forever. Well, let's start doing the same shit together. Yeah, things change once you end up acquainted. So let's keep doing the same shit. Detrimental fetishes, living life with negligence. When I look back and reminisce, I'll do it with emphasis. Yeah, this is my prime, so I'ma do what I want, cause this life is mine. And all I see is white bitches with two pieces like Popeye chicken. Jack and Ginger through a skinny straw is what I'm sipping. The whole game is changing, that's what I witness. It's hurt ourselves, it's hurt ourselves, it's hurt ourselves, it's hurt ourselves. Either that or somebody else. Things change once you end up acquainted, and you can't keep doing the same. Life is a journey.